Okay. Seem to have misplaced. It would be better if. Wrong one. I don't remember what the hotkeys were. Let's see here. Settings. This isn't where we keep the hotkeys, is it? I'm kidding. Should probably. Oh, it might be. What keys did I? Have to look this up. I don't remember. Expression hotkeys. I might have to just restart this. Yeah, I'm just gonna restart this. Okay. That's not what we wanted to call it. Let's rename that. But we really need art. Later. Okay, so Photoshop. Okay, I could do that, but yeah, let's just see if I can add something else. I can just add text. Select fonts. Yes. Oh, we can use all these fonts. I guess we'll just use this. Because that makes sense to me. Size should be something. text slightly. Properties. If I do this, paste duplicate. But wait, actually, no, I should undo that and then instead paste duplicate. And then rename. We got this, right? And we should edit this. Okay. And then just mute that. And mute this. Sure, that's what we're doing. Let's reopen VTube Studio then. Yeah, what were the keys? It was X and Z. Z, X, C. I could have sworn I pressed Z. Oh well, it doesn't matter. Okay. Well, that was a bit of a clusterfuck. Okay, I'm just gonna unmute the game. That took way too long to do. I didn't add everyone to there, but it should be fine. I'm just going to I should, how to update Twitter cards using the validator tool. Whoa. Oh well. It doesn't matter. Where were we? Or was I? Yeah. Okay, I should. There we go. All right. I don't really want to use any of the expressions right now. Wait. I'm not sure what this means. Is this asking what spoken language we want? Or what written language we want? Does this game have a dub, or is it asking, do you speak Japanese? Because we don't speak Japanese. I'm just gonna go with English and see what happens. Logic difficult. Wait, what? It's not necessarily good for a game that hasn't even got to its tutorial to throw options like this at you at the start and not explain what they mean. I guess kind, because we tend to go with the default difficulty in games these days, but we'll see. Maybe we'll start it over if it needs to be changed. The massive high school towers over all the other buildings in the bustling urban area. It's like the school stands at the center of the entire world. Because it's where hope peaks before they take all your hope away in the rest of your life. I should adjust the camera. Maybe. I don't.
Before we go any farther, I guess I should introduce myself. My name's Makoto Naegi.
Okay, so that was asking what dub language we wanted. All right. One incoming student is the ultimate pop sensation. I guess she's a high school girl who's also the lead singer for a pop group famous all over the country. Pop team, pro teams. And there's the ultimate fashionista. Ah, this person. Doesn't everybody make memes about this person? I don't remember. We have had no context for all the Danganronpa memes. So the school is even proud of the crime leaders that it's given rise to. Well, I guess, I mean, bikers aren't necessarily criminals, they're just delinquents, but I don't know much about biker gangs. And I don't know much about delinquents. The ultimate scam artist, the ultimate phishing expert. I don't know. Ugh. What would be really funny? Never mind. I forgot what I was saying. Oh, I haven't even been reading the... Okay. Yeah, this sounds like a scam. This sounds like the sort of trick that a scammer would pull to steal money from someone and leave them helpless in an alley without any of their clothes or faculties. Not that that would necessarily be a bad thing, depending on who the person being scammed is. There are people who probably should be scammed, but none of them are being scammed, as far as I know. Not that it matters. Anyway. Da-da-da-da. Everything went black. That was how it all began. And how life as I knew it came to an end. Extremely funny. I'm just moving around a bit. It's extremely funny how this seems to be incredibly, incredibly bare bones port of a PS Vita game. Kind of feel like we're so that's interesting. Ugh. Sheesh. I guess we'll save there. Okay. Welcome to Hope Speak Academy. Firstly, we'd like to explain the basic controls. You can use the left stick to adjust your aim. If you aim at objects you can interact with, you can press the A button, and presto, you'll investigate that object. Use the directional buttons or the L and R buttons to adjust your viewpoint. Why don't you try looking around the classroom? It's a dangerous world we live in. Oh, right, I... want to use the other stick. Use the left stick to move through the hallway. Hold down the B button while moving to run. Also, you can press the Y button to bring up the map. Okay. By the time I got back to the main hall, everyone was already there.
Listen to me.
Okay. Writing prodigy.
What's your problem? What the heck?
Well, I was trying to find the options menu. But it seems like there isn't one. Must have been in the launcher application. Ah, well. Ultimate pop sensation. Sayaka Maizono. Oh, yo. Maizono. She's doing a chuni pose. That's interesting. Just hold on.
You hear me?
So you're gonna be the one who dies. Probably. That's what I'm expecting. And then Makoto will never get to know what you were gonna say. It's gonna be all dramatic. Okay.
You know what I mean. How cool is that?
Interesting. I just remembered stuff. Da 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 da. Pacing. Right. It's too bad that I already know she's going to die because she's a discourse center. Well, we already know, I should say. Yeah, I probably have met you before.
Thank you.
Huh. What can we do? Oh, gosh. That's a thing. Sorry, getting distracted by something in our room. I don't want... Let's get rid of this. Ah! It disappeared. I'm going to have to turn on the light briefly. Yeah. That's spooky. I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. It's just a normal thing to do. Then there's too big of a gap between the shelf and the wall. And now we're... It's 12:57, and we have an hour left of streaming. I think we're going to be a bit... Hang on. Okay.
Hello. Hello, to whomever is present. I seem to be here since Joyce and Audrey don't feel like fronting right now. I hope everyone who's present is well. Apparently we have a lot of dropped frames. That's unfortunate. Hopefully it shouldn't be such a huge deal. Oh no, where did the... Sorry, I'm now distracted by the thing that Audrey was distracted by. But I can't seem to find that... Whatchamacallit? So, I'm just not going to worry about that. Instead, I'll do that. And there, now I've got rid of it. And now that that's taken care of, I can... exist here. Oh. She seems rather conceited, but I suppose that's all right. It's not like that's not something that people seem to like in people. Hello there. I'm curious who you are.
I do not think we have been introduced. I am Celestia Ludenberg.
I find this person to seem pleasant but suspicious. Oh, gosh.
Could it be?
There's just something in our eyes. I'm a little...
serious?
Interesting.
Oh dear. ASMR.
Testing, testing. Mic check 1, 2. This is a test of the school program. like to begin the entrance ceremony at right now. Please make your way to the gymnasium at your earliest convenience. That's all. I'll be waiting.
Huh.
I didn't know that door would go that direction.
Hey there, howdy ho! Is everyone here? Good! Then let's get things rolling!
Huh?
A teddy bear? I'm not a teddy bear. I am a Makuma!
Well, never mind.
Huh.
I see. Oh, well. Okay. Well, if okay. You received the Skullcrest present. Do you want to save the data? Yeah, sure. Ooh. Okay, how do I actually quit to the menu? There isn't one. Okay. I mean, I just mainly wanted to see. Finished the prologue. Okay, are there options in the menu anywhere? Yeah, the background music volume is just a fair bit too loud. I think it's fine like it is. I wanted to see what everyone else had to say. Here. Meow.
Okay. Okay, let's see what everybody had to say here.
This is bad.
Okay, so there's no way then. There's no way to. And there's not. Okay, there's. Yeah. Alright. We have to restart the game if we want to reload a save. I guess that's fine. I'm going to go for a moment. Yeah.
Hello. Oh, well. Hello, to whoever's here. Hello, hello, hello. Well, we were going to end the stream 20 minutes anyway, so I don't know what we'll be doing. How is everyone? I guess while we're here, we should try and see if I should try and see if I can add anything. Ugh. We could probably do with a background of some sort, but I haven't made up my mind about what to put there. I hope everyone's good. Oh, well, yeah, I think we'll resume this later then.